stand up. Okay.
Hello, I'm playing cross here. No, I'm not. I'm playing stickman hook.
With each other, look each other in the eye. Look each other in the eye. Don't look at me, don't look at Dr. Borba. Okay.
I cleared the left.
Oh
no.
Thank you for sharing with me. Thank you for caring enough to tell me that. Okay. Here's what I need you to say to mess up. Just because you mess up doesn't mean that it defines you. Thank you for caring enough to tell me that. Here's one thing you don't know about me. I'm scared that you won't ever be able to trust me again. Thank you for caring enough to tell me that. I am changing and I'm not the person. Thank you for caring enough to tell me that.
Oh no, it's an ad. Oh no. Those dreadful ads, I just hate them. Okay, I'm going to. Yeah, I'm getting the hang of this. Okay, poof. Easy. I'm a pro at this. Oh no. I'm just gonna die. Oh no, these dreadful ads. Oh no. So delicious. What the hell? What's happening? Have I got a virus? Woohoo! Oh no! Don't eat my hot dog. Oh, I'm such a pro at this. What the hell? Oh no. Oh no, what have I done? Oh, I'm such a pro at this. Yeah, it's a melon man. What am I supposed to do? What the hell? This isn't an ad. This is just a black screen. What the hell? I will resolve this problem. Okay, we're back. Okay. Play. Okay. Oh, I'm such a pro. New skin unlocked. No, let's go. Wait, did I get my rock? Did I get it? I want it. Where is it? I watched the ad. What the hell? Really? 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 I watched the ad. Oh no, I guess it didn't count. Which one do I want? Oh, definitely the rock. Okay, watching this ad. Okay, I've got the rock now. Let's play as the rock. Oh, this is awesome. It's so awesome. This game got 10 times better because I'm as a rock.
Suicide is an issue that has impacted many families in Arizona, with officials reporting more than 40 teen suicides in 2020 alone. 40. My next guests are moms from the area who
Let's
say
go. I'm such a troubling trend. Get away, cat. You don't get to eat the hot dog. I eat it.
Andy was just 16 years old. He was a tremendously gifted athlete. Just had that
get away.
Life and baseball, and so they nicknamed him Sunshine. Andy didn't display any outward signs that he was suicidal.
Stone cats, you know what I'm saying, if you know what I'm saying. No. Okay.
Oh.
I don't know, it just happened.
To be resilient, I would encourage you to walk beside your child, let them struggle, and support them while they're going through the difficulties in their teenage years.
Parents have really got to realize how their children are perceiving everything around them. My advice for having resilient kids, don't break bed. Let your children
be. Oh, yes, I'm such a pro. Can you reach the other side?
I'm just so very sorry for that. What's been the hardest thing for you to do?
Oh, no.
What's been the most important thing?
Oh, no.
I really had to learn to change my perspective.
And
so the only thing that he's gone is that I was so blessed that this perfect child gave me.
Yes.
And you say they referred to him as Dr. Phil.
Yeah, that was his nickname at school because that was his. That was his goal in life. I think it was his calling, was to help others, because he saw in others exactly what he needed to see in him. He just couldn't see it. He had so many self-limiting beliefs, and I didn't even know that they were happening until I received that letter.
Leanne, I really appreciate you being here. What's been the hardest thing for you, and what's been your most important coping strategy?
You know, I really want to address some of this to Marissa, because it's interesting, as I was listening, the similarities in her life and mine, and my resiliency actually began at her.
I think we may complete this game today. I want to.
How I got that attention, because I really wanted to make some noise. I wanted people to hear me and see me, because I was hurt and wounded. And
okay.
I almost clicked
that button. I don't want to. Look. Okay, I'm dead.
Where do Heather and Marissa go from? I'll get very specific about that and we'll come back.
Tomorrow, a classic Dr. Phil.
This show has even more relevance today than it did when we aired it 7 years ago.
Living beyond your means.
Is your family overstressed and overspent? I'm talking to
you. Woohoo! I'm so pro. What the hell? Oh, I'm so pro at this.
That's Monday.
Closed captioning provided by.
When you love your pet like family,
oh no.
That's why every Blue Buffalo recipe is made with the finest natural ingredients. You'll find Blue wherever you buy pet food.
Choosing the right heart healthy cooking oil can be.
Okay, we're gonna get to level
3. I need to spend more time with my cat. I am just so busy.
Okay. I'm not gonna skin. Okay.
And when I was tired of the excuses,
okay, I got the news. The skin.
Right off the bat, you just felt comfortable.
That's good. No thanks.
Get the food you love with perks.
What the hell? After I get to level 30, I'm gonna end this video.
At a cemetery during a burial ceremony, two people were hit. A live report coming up.
That ad just crashed the game.
Subscribe to our newsletter. You'll get weekly updates, live strategies, and exclusive video that you won't find anywhere else. CLICKBAIT.com, you can see sneak previews of upcoming shows. Heather, I started this conversation by saying that I wanted you to acknowledge that relationships are...
Okay.
Marissa, I want to say to you something that's a term that you may not have heard, but it's used in the corporate world a lot. It's called upstream management. You know, sometimes you have to manage the manager, and you agree that somebody needs to be in control, right? Somebody's got to run things.
Yeah.
And you agree that should be your mom, right?
Of course.
You shouldn't be in charge.
No.
Your brain's still grows for another 10 years. Part that happened in this Corvette. Drive this for a year.
Okay, I'm dead.
We'll talk about something else. Because he couldn't predict the consequences of that age. And you can't, but she can. Absolutely need to be the dynamic.
The cat's got a piece of my hot dog.
If you two become really open, where she can come to you, as Michelle says, and know that she will be accepted and loved, and not necessarily be endorsed, but heard.
Yeah.
And you said yourself, I know that she loves me, but you don't expect her to love every behavior. You don't have to love everything someone does to love them.
Nah.
Well, look, I want to thank all of my guests today, and an extra special thanks to Dr. Michelle Borba. And her new book is Thrivers. And it is out now, and the best comprehensive books on parenting is out there. If you want to get parenting right, please pick up this book. Like I say,
I think it just... crash the game again.
Well, now they do. And everyone in the audience, you're going to get a free copy.
Well, it reloaded the game, I guess. Okay, we're going to get to level 30 and then we're going to end the video.
Robin discusses all of life's little secrets with amazing guests. One is really interesting. It's a teen convict attorney for a rape and murder he did not commit. And when I tell you this story, it has many twists and turns.
Okay. We're just gonna die again. Oh yeah. Woohoo.
Sexual assaults at Villanova University. Two investing revolutionary lower back support shirt and tank. Apply pain relieving compression to your hips and lower back. At home or on the job. Support.
Oh no.
Go to TommyCopper.com now and find out how to save 25% on the full line of back pain solutions.
I thought her legs were just growing. Okay. That's scary.
Cagney and Lacey starts now, right here on Start TV.
God. What? Oh. That's... Okay, I'm slow. Oh.
Their dedication knows no limits.
You want to find the person who did this.
One's a medical examiner.
Okay, I finished the level. I'm not gonna... No.
So let's make sure we use it to create something new.
Okay, I changed my mind. I'm not in this video. Good boy.